Once upon a time, there was a dog who was sick one day. She called the doctor for help. The doctor came and said, "Hello, patient. Anything wrong? How are you today?" The dog said, "I am sick. Can you help me?"
Yes.
The doctor said, "Have a tablet every day. I will check you first." The doctor went, checked her heart with a stethoscope and said, "You are ill. I can see that you have eaten something. We should take it out. Did you have any problem yesterday?" The dog said, "Yes, I kept vomiting last night." The doctor said, "What is your name and how do you feel now?" The dog said, "I am still feeling sick today. My name is Pummy." Doctor said, "Have a tablet and stay here for a week. You should be vaccinated." The dog said, "Okay, but can I have visitors?" The dog said, "Yes." One day, there came the owner to visit the dog. The owner said, "Hello, Pummy, how are you?" The dog said, "I feel ill. The doctor gave me a tablet. I should eat this every day." The owner said, "I have a gift for you. Have it." The dog said, "Thank you." The owner was gone and Pummy stayed for a week and got better. The end.